I'm gonna tear this shit. Yeah. I don't get happy here. I just wanna arouse your mind. Yeah. Are you gonna listen to me? Yeah. Let me refer you to something while I'm talking like this before I get too happy. Let me refer you to the man in the 5th chapter of the book of St. John that was laying there in the well, praise God, at the well, at the pool for 38 years. And he said that Jesus came by and asked him, said, will you be made whole? Do you want to be made whole? And the man said, he didn't even answer Jesus. He said, Master, I didn't have nobody. God, he asked him that. I asked you, did you want to be made whole? He said, Master, I have had nobody to come help me in the pool. Every time I get ready, or talking about these old people around here that don't want to help you do anything. So every time I got ready to get in the pool, somebody got ahead of me. That's somebody that's trying to find some excuse. They're not trying to do what God told them to do. If you want an excuse, you can find one. But if you want to get delivered, just get in the way. Amen. Amen. And Jesus Christ said to him, praise God, said, pick up your bed. Since you ain't going to answer my question, pick up your bed and walk. My God, you telling me to pick up my bed and I've been laying on it for 38 years and you telling me to pick it up when I ain't had nobody to help me up. The words of Jesus will move you if you believe God, and if you obey God, his very words will move you. When you go there and read it, won't you watch and find it? Where the man immediately got off his bed. You want to know, where did this power come from? I ain't never been able to get in there, get off my bed, and hear this man didn't even touch me. He told me to pick up my bed, and I find myself getting up, picking up my bed, and I find myself walking. Y'all didn't listen right. Something, you know, when you ain't doing much, you don't need much. But when you start doing something, you need a lot. And those people that saw the man laying there, they didn't have to do nothing, but they saw the bed on his shoulder, and he came and asked himself, why are you carrying your bed on the Sabbath day? The man, hallelujah, that made me whole, is the same man that told me to pick up my bed. And somebody tried to call out a date to him and said, don't you go look at the date. Look, I ain't got no date. Praise God. I'm looking at what happened to me. I don't care if it's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I don't care what day it is. Whatever day the Lord opened my mouth, that's the day I'm going to holler. Hallelujah. Whatever day the Lord touched me, that's the day I'm going to thank him. I ain't going to look at no hours. I ain't worried about no hours. I'm thinking about what I come from it. And Paul said, praise God, the man said, it's on the Sabbath day. You take care of the day while I take care of my rejoicing. God healed me. God delivered me. God set me free. God made me whole. And some of us this morning, we ought to rise up because God brought us a long way. And Paul said, I fought a good fight. I finished my course. I kept the faith. I'm holding on. Surely come. Yeah. If my power tell me, Paul said, I see some help coming. Hallelujah. If y'all hold on, help is on the way. Yeah. Everybody that's on this altar, all y'all that's waiting, if you hold on, don't give up. Help is on its way. Yeah. say thank you.
Thank you.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
One more time.
Thank you.
I'm off there, so let me come down here and talk with y'all a while. This is your part. There are spirits and there are powers out here today to make you feel good without obeying the word of God.
Yes, sir.
You hear what I said?
Amen.
There are spirits and there are powers right in the church that will make you feel good.
Amen.
Hypocrite.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
That's right.
There are powers from hell.
Yeah.
I'll make you dance knowing you ain't sin.
Yes, sir.
You ain't going to heaven.
Oh, yeah.
You ain't fighting.
Yeah.
You ought to make up in your mind that no spirit gonna make me run up and down this floor.
Yeah.
But I know I'm in sin.
Yeah.
I'm going to that altar because I'm heaven bound.
Yeah.
I don't want to live in the church.
Yeah.